So right now it's almost 2 o'clock in the morning, and today is Monday. And of course, the guys, you're wondering why I'm still up still this time, because my day off is Saturday and Sunday, and I work at night shift, so that's why I cannot able to sleep at night, because my body is used to up this time. So if you're wondering, so I'm going to bubble bath and try to relax before I'm going back to work tonight. I have to show you something, you guys. My t-shirt that my shirt is husband give me, this one, I think last year, I believe last year, Rise's Life, because he knows that. So and this one, you guys, you have to must have in your kitchen or bathroom or in your house, because it's lifesaver. Because I want to tell you that sometimes our sink is gonna stuck up, then also our shower, the bathtub, it's a lot of hair, especially like me and my daughter using the shower, and sometimes our hair is falling. So much hair down there, so I'm going to show you what's up. Like, it's pretty nasty, but yeah, it's real. So this one, you guys, nisan ko kasi para makapag bubble bath ako, and yung water parang tuloy-tuloy lang siya ma-wash out. Kasi pag hindi ko yan nilinisan, siya, yung water gonna stuck up, kasi doon masikip, kasi madaming stuff na doon nag-hold. So may stock up yan for sure. So kailangan ko i-light up yung candle na bigay ng co-worker ko, yung stress relief. Ito siya, you guys. Ang amoy niya, you guys. I wish na dito kayo para maamoy niyo. Yan. Sobrang amoy. Ang ganda. I like the smell. Makapag-relax. So yeah, this one, you guys. Nakita ko yan sa sa Dollar Tree or any store, even in Walmart. Mayroon sila. Pero long time ago, binili yan ng asawa ko sa Amazon. Usually, we buy in Amazon. Doon siya nakabili niyan. And also, maglagay ako ng hair mask. Pero ang gagamitin ko, you guys, itong virgin coconut oil. Ito, you guys, hair mask, kasi sobrang dry yung buhok ko, so kailangan din may pang moisturize. Gagamitin natin ay itong lash. So ang gagamitin natin is this one. It's look yummy, you guys. Masarap siya tingnan. So ang gawin natin is hatiin natin to ng apat, kasi malaki siya. And hindi ko magamit siya lahat, baka mag-bubble up lahat dito. And then our tub is so small dito sa itaas compared sa baba. So ganito siya, apat ganyan pag paghati, para magamitin natin next time. So ito ay for bubble, kung gusto natin na bubble. So gusto ko siya, hindi naman siya magandang smell, I do not like it, but I just like mag-bubble bath na may bubble. So, para din sa stress na ano. Wait. So, I'm excited to go bubble bath kasi yan na nakatulong sa atin, you guys, na mag-relax. So, ang gagamitin ko is this handmade shower blush. Something yung ginagamit ko din to siya sa ano, sa bubble bath, pero talaga ito ay infused with essential oil and vegan. Kung mag-shower ka, lagay mo lang siya sa ano, para lumabas yung amoy, then ma-inhale mo yung ma-inhale mo yung herbal yung scent niya. So this is I got from TJ Maxx long time ago. They are individual or like this one. Gusto ko yung bubble bath, you guys, na pampakalma, pampa-relax. So, just only 30 minutes yung bubble bath, pero masarap yung feeling. So, yan ang gawin natin, at ito also sindihan natin ng ganda. Parang ayaw kong gamitin. So anyway, let's start na. Good morning, you guys. So right now, kakarating ko lang sa bahay kasi ano, galing ako sa trabaho. Ngayon, magluluto ako ng adobo. So ito siya, yung pork na pina-fried ko, tapos lulutuin ulit para gawing adobo. So anyway, wala akong vlog kahapon kasi ano, walang masyadong ganap. Natulog lang ako, tapos napagod ako after sa trabaho, kaya diretso natulog. May ganap kaunti today. So, and also maybe later, i-drop off ko yung gamit ng pants ng kaibigan ko doon. Yung pusa namin, tiningnan ko kasi gusto niyong lumabas, you guys. Babe! Not yet, because outside is still dark. So, loto muna tayo, guys. Parang bacon siya. So guys, kakatapos ko lang nagluto ng adobo. So ito yung breakfast ko, you guys. Yay, ng breakfast ko. Kain tayo, you guys. So right now, kakarating ko lang galing pag drop off ng pants ng friend ko kasi para ma-return niya. So nagpunta ako sa ano din, sa mailbox. So natanggap ko na finally yung package na in-order ko from Sis Marisa. So, yan is so cute. I'm excited to open it, you guys, kasi, so far. So, you know, guys, kasi na-drop off ko. So, buksan natin. Pero yung in-order ko is sa necklace. Oh, ito, you guys, is so cute. See? So guys, ito siya yung pouch. Nasa loob is so cute. Ganito siya you guys. It's so rang. Lit niya, di ba? Ito lang yung order ko. It's a necklace. No pendant. I did not buy yet. So ito siya you guys. I don't know if you can see. And oh, logay siya din yun. So guys, finally nalagay ko na siya. Ito yung hitsura dito. Maglagay. Simple lang siya. Walang siyang pendant. Kasi ito lang ino-order ko. So, if you interested, eh, ano ko kay sis Marisa. Kasi ano din siya, is a YouTuber. So, kaya nag-order ako sa kanya kasi parang nasanay na ako sa kanya kasi palagi na kami, nag-meet kami sa YouTube. And then, we become friends sa Facebook na din. Then, nakita ko yung mga post niya na mga jewelry. So, nag-interesado ako nito. Sa ngayon, ito lang in-interest ko kasi, ano lang, ito lang muna makaya ko kasi hindi masyado akong mahilig mag-necklace unless lang ano siya, very simple. So, nakita ko siya, you guys, na-inlove ako kasi parang hindi ko ma-feel siya sa balat ko. Pero makita niyo siya closer. Yan. Oh, yan is simple lang siya. Man, I love it. It's snowing, you guys. A little bit snow. But it's not gonna last today. It's like only until 10. So it's a little... If you can see. Hello you guys. Nag-edit ako ng video sa phone ko. Nakatulog ako you guys. So kailangan kong go back to number one. Gusto ko sanang mag-coffee para magising. Pero I don't think it's a good idea kasi it's time for me to go bed soon kasi may trabaho ako tonight. So, magano lang siguro ako mag tea. Bunta ako sa baba, mag tea lang ako para mainitan yung ano ko. Para mainitan yung throat ko at saka sigmura. And also, you guys, nagki-craving ako ng ice cream. So, kain tayo kahit kaunti. Ang lamig pa naman sa labas. I think, on the way home, kanina, mga 23 degree. Sobrang lamig sa loob ng sasakyan. But, at least yung outfit ko, nakatulong talaga ng bunga. Kaya, it's worth it na mag-outfit ng heavy for winter. Kasi, you never know there outside, sobrang lamig. So, yan muna ngayon.